great day. It's been a great day, a wonderful day. And I'm looking forward to tonight because I believe we're going to hear preaching and singing and shouting and victory in the camp. Come prepared to let the Lord bless you. Father, I want to lift my hand. I want to lift my heart. I want to say thank you for your people. Thank you for the church of the living God. Thank you for the kingdom of God that is coming. Thank you for the word and the ruption on the wall and the sword and the warning. Thank you for the glory of the Lord. We pray for all of our sick, all of our afflicted, all of the people of God, and we give you the praise in the name of Jesus. Everybody said, praise the Lord.